Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their post to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk this time.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across.
Way in the tunnels. Once.
There, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendricks.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Floor, get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
So did I. Those poor souls. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a gun was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am. cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down. You are a
coward. On my mark. 3, 2, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say, and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Shoot. All right, let's go.
Here, this one.
Get the door. I'll cover. I'll cut the poor soul down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix!
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound!
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Trust me. We're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
Late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. Still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Take the high road.
rolling right through.
Weapons are no good against that APC. We gotta bring down that VTOL. Aim for the missile. We ain't doing nothing to that APC. Focus fire on the VTOL. APC is down.
Keep up, right?
That technical's mine. Give us a cover fire. Get to the bridge. I'll keep them busy. Ready, got you from here.
Better hustle. Pickup's 5 hours.
Exfil is across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right on us. We've set charges all across the base to cover our exfil. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us. Those AFPs are blocking our route to exfil. Advantage. vehicle and get you a distraction.
You didn't answer me, John.
Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
They may not be a mission priority, but they're still people. Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
We're built to handle them. Come on, get out of here, go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Get ready! We got a load of grunts moving on our position!
Can you move?
I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here.
We gotta move! Let's get out of here, now! Hold them back! We're getting the minister into position!
Drone concentrating fire on multiple targets. Let's wrap this up, boys.
Keep them back! We're almost out of here! flying today.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
Hey, still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are.
Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our, cargo. Prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident... This tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it home.
Right? Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.